Look at him. Almost an old man. With his flabby stomach and spindly legs, brimmed with dog-like devotion a fresh adept who only a few nights ago was under his protection. Look well at this man who secreted another girl more closely than a miser hoarding his gold. But tonight he's happy. See how he frisks and capers. I must leave you now. See you later, gentlemen. Meditate while awaiting your turn, for it would be extremely difficult for you to get away from here, unless, of course, you have wings. Like a bat.